Run like hell and you'll be there.
Hearing shit.
Hmm?
Nothing there now.
What the?
Thank you.
What brings you here? Those Luddites are planning another attack. I know it. And they're doing it right on our doorstep. If we can strike the Bank of England before they can strike us, we'll have the upper hand. I'll gather some men and meet you there.
You turn up, you're dead. It's on. Why do they always?
Someone there. You guys got me stirred up over
who?
Nothing.
I hope.
What?
Pack it in. There's nothing to see here.
You're dead!
How goes the hooligan hunt? Serving your country isn't enough? I suppose we can throw in 100 or so tickets in there. And of course, you'd be winning the Tommy's gratitude, which goes for a lot. Yes, what about it? Yes, well, we know. Because as soon as you did your job, our scout spotted a group of hooligans preparing to assault the outside walls. If I were a betting man, I'd say they're here to get back at you. But this is a good thing. We'll be able to rid the Lambeth of the hooligan threat in one fell swoop. Deal with these hooligans first, and then we'll talk about your reward. Go now.
We won't go quietly. You can count on that. Mind the gap and all that.
Trying to sneak up.
Thank you.
are you doing around these parts?
A little...
I've just heard from the scouts that you were absolutely brilliant. Well done. Thanks to you, Lambeth can rest easy. Here is your award, and don't think we didn't notice your performance. Perhaps there is a future for you within the Tommies. Until then, at ease.
Obviously, thank you for helping me find my partner. I am forever grateful for your help.
Attention, everyone. I have an important announcement to make. As you all know, we have been searching for my partner for a very long time. Thanks to the efforts of our friend here, we have found him. But this discovery changes things. I need to spend more time with him, and cannot focus on running the settlement alone anymore. But fear not, I have found a solution. Our friend has proven themselves to be a capable and trustworthy individual, and I have asked them to help me run the settlement as a head druid alongside me. They will have the same authority as I do. And I ask that you all look up to them as you do me. I understand that this may be a big change for some of you, but I assure you that this is for the betterment of our community. And with their help, I am confident that we can continue to thrive and grow as a settlement. Thank you all for your attention, and please welcome the new head druid. Gather around, everyone. It's time for our daily prayer. Let us all join hands and come together in harmony. Dear Mother Nature, we thank you for the blessings you have bestowed upon us. We thank you for the air we breathe, the water we drink, and the earth beneath our feet. We pray that you continue to guide us on our path and give us the strength and wisdom to live in harmony with you and all living creatures. Thank you all for joining me in prayer. Let us continue to work together to protect and preserve our beloved wilderness. Who's come to visit old Gordon? What brings you here, my friend? Ah, yes, my little fan club. Well, it's not that I set out to be a god or anything like that. I think it's just that people in London are so lost and desperate for guidance and security that they're drawn to anyone or anything that seems different or powerful. And let's face it, I'm definitely different. Being a tree tends to get people's attention. Honestly, it's a bit uncomfortable for me. I never wanted to be worshipped or put on a pedestal. I'm just a mutant, like any other, trying to make my way in the world. But at the same time, I feel that I have a responsibility to protect people and use my mutation for good. So it all works out in the end, I suppose. Goodbye, and may the trees protect you.